Why? 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 story. She's already taken it.
Okay, now we get the reception.
Hoagie's face.
Hoagie, he sees Hoagie. Michael up there.
Hi, Hoagie.
That's who his heart's really pining for.
Can we let him go now?
How did this
voice
this imposter off of
Okay.
Oh, Hoagie, you look marvelous.
Yeah, but Michael, you left me waiting.
Look at how she's just looking at Michael.
Here comes Michael.
That's the one that was supposed to be in the wedding.
Oh, around. Too late.
Hoagie only has eyes for you.
Be sorry. Where do you see that cake?
Okay, guys, you ready for your cake?
What's it made of?
Dog food.
Cat.
Brandon.
Does Hoagie like cat food?
Can't you live here?
Look at her. You're supposed to share some with the bride.
Yeah. Or
the
oh, no
We're
way.
Supposed to hand it to each other.
Yeah, go ahead and put the cat up there.
Out of it. That's the true sign of true love. Is
the dog will eat the frosting and the cat will eat the dog or cat food.
Go ahead and let the cat down. The cat she looks down like there. She's ready.
Did you
oh, yes, I ran out.
Oh, well, come on, put Hoagie back there.
Come around anyway.
Oh, shiny.
Huh?
Yeah, she's, it, her face
is itching. Yeah, I have to take a shower.
Cut the cake.
Are you and Jason going to feed each other?
There you go.
Hoagie, quit hugging
me. Could we have our cake after, Renee?
Huh?
Could we have our cake after supper? We don't want to ruin our supper.
Yeah. Oh.
It looks yummy, though.
Well, Renee, you worked real hard, and that was a lot of fun. Bless your heart.